Well, she may look stupid.
Hey!
But she knows how to ride fancy.
Is this everything?
I brought everything that wasn't nailed down. I think one of them might even be her dream journal.
I hope not. I don't want to know what that thing dreams.
Probably of money, like everyone else. Speaking of which...
Of course. Your fabulous booty. But be ready. I may need you again soon.
I'll see if I can fit you into my schedule.
I have another job for you.
Awesome. Am I working another birthday? The last one went so well.
I need you to gather intelligence. Oh, but you and intelligence don't appear to be on speaking terms.
Oh, zing.
Very cute. What do you need, Mom?
We're trying to find the source of the black ooze that's permeating the wildlands. We believe it may be coming from one particular area.
And that area is?
It doesn't have a name. I'm sending you coordinates now.
I can't wait.
Good luck, Mr. Wang.
Hey, no offense, but your mom is a stone-cold bitch.
Oh, she's not my mom.
No?
She's my grandmother.
Grandmother? Seriously? Wow, kinda guilty, actually.
Ew, gross! She is the worst.
Where is your mom?
In the ground. Died giving birth to me.
Okay. Well, it was nice of Mama Mamushi to take you in, right?
Oh, right. Well, after what she did to my mother, I'm surprised I'm even alive.
Is this a story I really want to hear?
She set up an arranged marriage between my mom and the Oyabun. Word is, it was a deal so he'd make her his number two.
Wouldn't be the first time that's happened.
Yeah, well, excuse me if I'm a little sensitive about my mother being sold as a sex slave. By her mother! Oh, I'd kill her myself! But it's what she'd do. I'll never be like her.
What, in charge?
You know, you're a real prick sometimes.
I've always thought of myself as more of a Wang. You're not the ugliest thing I've killed today. Not the ugliest thing I've killed today. Not the ugliest thing I've killed today. You're not the ugliest thing I've killed today. Not the ugliest thing I've killed today.
like a fresh clip.